Head-on collision in Linwood. The crash happened shortly after 11 on Wilmer Avenue near the Lunken Airport, closing the street in both directions. The truck was carrying nails and shingles, which complicated the cleanup efforts. Rescuers rushed two people to the hospital with serious injuries.